My name is Harini and I'm a resident of JP Nagar 9th phase. I got to know about Shekar Eye Hospital when they came to my apartment for one of their eye camps. And recently, a week ago, I got my wave light Lasik procedure done by Dr. Archana Singh. I'm a chronic myopic. I've been suffering from myopia since 6th grade. That's roughly around 10 to 12 years. And I've been wearing contact lenses and glasses. And this procedure took around, I would say, 5 to 7 minutes at the max, including the pre-op and post-op duration, probably 10 minutes. And it was painless. I didn't feel anything during the procedure. And post-operation, I didn't feel much discomfort except for some amount of watering or blurring of vision. And after 2 days of the procedure, my vision was completely back to normal. I woke up and my eyesight was absolutely perfect. I would definitely recommend this procedure for people who have been having chronic, long-standing myopia or hypermetropia. This is a very good alternative to glasses or contact lenses.